Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Halo guys, back again with me, Salamah. Okay, for you all who don't know me, I will introduce myself first to you. My name is Umi Salamah. You can call me Salamah. I'm from C class and now I'm in the fourth semester of English Literature Department in UIN Maulana Malik Ibrahim Malang. Okay, today here in this video, I would like to share to you about the phonological rules. As you know that I have explained about the phonological rules in assimilation and insertion. But in this video, I would like to continue the explanation that is about deletion and similitude. Okay. Before going to explain about the deletion and similitude, I would like to remind you first what is phonological rule. Okay, phonological rule is a way of pronounce or make a speech sound from patterns which process could be understood well by listener or the speakers, like that. Okay, and now let's go to the first topic. The first topic is talking about deletion. Okay, deletion is when a stressed syllable or a weak consonant or vowel is not pronounced. I mean that when we produce a sound, then there is a word that have a weak consonant or maybe a vowel. We sound it like there is no vowels or consonant. Like, so here in this video, I will give you some example of deletion, so it can increase your knowledge in deletion. Okay, I think if I give some example that make you easier to understand. Is that right? Yeah. Like we say in "My boyfriend is handsome." My boyfriend is handsome. Yeah, in this sentence, the word included to the deletion is handsome. H-A-N-D-S-O-M-E. We do not say hand that with sound. We just produce sound that handsome. Without handsome, no. We just produce handsome. Okay. The other example is must. M-U-S-T. You know, must. There is a T word that behind the must, but because of deletion, we have to delete that alphabet. So we pronounce that must. No need to say must, but must. Okay. The sky is blue. Anyone know where is the deletion word? Okay, the deletion word is blue. Yeps, blue. The E behind of the blue word that we do not need to pronounce. We just say blue. Okay. The other example is friendship. Same as the handsome just now, we do not need to say sound. But we just say, we just pronounce friendship. Friendship, no, but friendship. The t sound do not pronounce. Okay, here I have example bomb, B-O-M-B. So the B sound behind the bomb word is not be pronounced. We just say bomb, not bump, no, bomb, just bomb. Okay, deletion is also called as elision. Many experts say that deletion is also called as elision. Here, there are three types of example of elision. First type of example is derivation, like in word month, like that. And then the second type of example is expression, like in wait and see. We do not sound wait and see, but we just say wait and see. Okay. The last types of the example is compound word. Anyone know what is compound word? Yeah. Compound word is togetherness between two words or more, like that. Here, I take example like what I have said just now, that is friendship. We do not need to pronounce friendship sound, but we just say friendship, like that. The D sound is weak. Okay, then the compound word is like in the Christmas. We do not need to pronounce the T behind the Christmas word, Christmas. No, we just pronounce Christmas like that. Okay, guys. Okay, we can include that deletion is talking about deleting or removing sound in a word like that. Okay, let's move on to the second rule, that is similitude. Here, I got the definition of similitude by Mariano Sal. He said that similitude, it is said to be similitude between the subsidiary member and the neighboring member in a particular sequence of two phonemes. There is a use of the former having a greater resemblance, the resemblance to the latter, the neighboring sound. Okay, I think it is a long explanation, right? Okay, the similitude is a similitude is itself is comparison between two things, but similitude in phonetics means that connecting speech in a word produced. I mean that similitude when we produce a sound that there is a connecting speech which in a place where the one sound expect to hear but the other sound is employing. Okay, I think the keyword of similitude is similarity. So similitude is similarity sound, like that. I can include that similitude is when there are two phonemes which resemble each other. I mean that closely together. So the phonemes that closely together, like you know what, country. We sound it country. Yeah. Because the C is similarity as key sound in a word. So country. Like that. Okay guys, I think that's all about the deletion and similitude. Okay, I will remind you that deletion is about removing or deleting a sound in a word, and similitude is a similarity sound in a word. Okay, I hope my video will be useful for you all, and I think enough for this video. Don't forget to comment what thing that I need to prepare. Thank you very much for your nice attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.